Ends in critical condition this afternoon after deputies say he was stabbed by a woman in Bedford County. According to the Bedford County Sheriff's Office, deputies responded to Shingle Block Road yesterday after getting a call saying a woman stabbed a man several times in the woods nearby. Authorities say the woman, Catherine Hudson, assaulted Donald Craighead, who was taken to Carilion Rolnut Memorial Hospital with injuries to his face, neck, and back. Hudson was arrested without incident.